Hello, my name is KJ. I'm the researcher of Brahma OST. Today, let's talk about parallel mining. First, it's about Bitcoin mining. Mining is to create new block. Besides the coins miners got, the mining action itself is more about resource contribution. People talking about the computing capacity, the graphic card, and the energy costs. That's the necessary part in order to give the miners a difficult enough task. Do not forget about the other resources like storage and bandwidth. On the other hand, full node also contributing the storage and the bandwidth, but they did not get rewarded yet. Maybe we can fix it one day. The Bitcoin mining is not efficiency, as it only allows one miner's contribution at one moment. It's decided by the chain data structure. If we want more miners to contribute, the first thing we have to do is change the data structure, which we have done already. Then we can allow more than one miner to work. It's called parallel mining. Let's see two types of transactions. First type is a merchant accept payment one customer by another. In this case, transactions cannot be processed in parallel. Second type is like your parents give you some pocket money and my parents give me some. Those transactions can be done in parallel by different miners. We use voting to select some miners to join the transaction processing. The miners work together to get the maximum amount of transactions packed into blockchain. This is the key to increase the overall blockchain performance. Hope this explanation brings you more closer to Brahma chain. Thanks.